It's not every day you get to stand face to face with the royal bloodline of giants that roam the island. This is Sri Lanka. Fondly known as Neela, a tusker in his prime, is a prized possession in the herd he reigns king. Neela's strong features keep him among the favorites of the female elephants in his herd. Making it even more interesting is that Neela is among the 7% of wild tuskers ever recorded to roam the island. The female elephants share a common interest in seeking for males with the rare royal bloodline over the other males found in the general herd. Kalawewa National Park is a shared water source by many herds of wild elephants during the dry season of Sri Lanka, which is usually August through October every year. The Ritigala Strict Nature Reserve is the known residential reserve of Neela. During the year from December through July, he is known to roam the borders of his residential tree line, keeping an eye out for potential females in their prime for mating, while wearing off potential males who may pose a threat to him. The feeling of being in such close proximity of a king as big as a Sri Lankan tusker, which belongs to the largest subspecies of wild elephants in an Asian country, is absolutely mind-blowing. It was very clear of him keeping a sharp eye out for potential intruders by keeping his distance from his herd and investigating his surroundings.
video here.
The feeding grounds, the waterhole, the distance the other elephants would walk from the herd, seemed all to be first fed from and walked by the king himself. The responsibility he holds as a king was proven to be much bigger than the herd itself. The majestic tusker would then test the field, its resources, and potential threats, making sure everyone was safe from danger, while eyeing out for potential females for mating. With this observation, we had our fingers crossed to witness the ever so rare mating of a wild tusker. But our chances seemed to be fading as the sun began to set for the day. The golden light of the setting sun seemed to fill the grounds of Kalawewa National Park, and the herd slowly began to make their way into the thick tree line to settle in for the night, with the young calves and the females heading the departure. And then, this happened.
Thank you.
What better ending could we have ever asked for?